default characters are one of the most common characters in any tale. Unless you count the most popular people in Nana Tales, let's just say besides the most popular people in Nana Tales. But, you know, these new people in Nana Tales, they don't tend to use the default characters. They either use avatars or just friends of people without even knowing who the people are. It's just crazy. I mean, having avatars is okay, but let's go on to the friending part. Some people are just friend requesting random people, and I bet you everybody on Intel is getting a friend request. Hold on now. I'm not saying everybody gets a friend request, but mostly the popular people. And now most of the big people are getting friend requests, but the smaller people, they don't get any attention at all. Subject, not even talking about default characters, and that's the title. I'm basically trying to say that the little people should get more attention. And now let's get into the default characters. Now, you're probably thinking the default characters aren't important, but you can make a story out of them. Like, I was kind of thinking of, like, making a village of all the default characters. And make you the queen. And it's without any friends, so then, like, those new people don't have to, like, keep friend requesting all the big people in there. So, that is it, and that is my message. Bye, you guys. See you next time.